There's new information tonight in the search for a Tulsa woman who's been missing for nearly 40 years. Investigators received a tip that her body may be buried in our area. Now the sister of that missing woman tells 4029's Brett Rains that she's never given up hope on finding her sister. It's new tonight.
Shirley Joann Snow. The family called her Joann. She told me, and she also told a friend of hers, that if she ever come up missing, that we would never find her body because Ace would kill her and bury her someplace.
Memorial Day weekend, 1975. It was the last time Pauline Norman saw her sister, Joann Snow.
She told me she was going to Ace's parents' house in Arkansas, in Ozarks, Arkansas, to spend the weekend with him.
Norman believes her sister's boyfriend, Alexander Banning, who they called Ace, was responsible for Joann's disappearance.
And then he comes back the next day and act like he was looking for her and said that she didn't go to Arkansas with him. Of course, we knew she did.
Do you believe he was the last one to be with her?
As of right now, we're uncertain with that, but it does kind of tend to look that way.
Monday, investigators searched this property on Highway 23 south of Ozark after a tip said she was buried in a well. They never found a body. According to land records with the Franklin County Assessor's Office, the property has been in the Banning family for decades. It was relinquished to Alexander Banning in 1980. Banning was sentenced to prison in 1987 for rape and sodomy in an unrelated case. He was released in 93 and died weeks later. Banning is buried less than a mile from where investigators were digging.
As in every cold case, we exhaust every lead, try to bring the family closure.
I really believe she's buried down there. If they just find her, I would be happy.
Brett Rains, 4029 News.
Can you imagine 40 years waiting for answers? Investigators say they're not giving up. They plan to use a cadaver dog and search that property near Ozark again soon. They asked that if anyone knew Alex Banning or Joann Snow, that you should contact the Tulsa or Franklin County Sheriff's Department.